An Adelaide woman has spoken about her courageous decision to save her life from a cancer-causing gene. The mother of one hopes her story will encourage others to get behind the Cancer Council's annual Girls' Night In fundraiser.
Jane Wilkinson had already beaten breast cancer twice when she discovered she had the cancer-causing gene BRCA2. Doctors told her she had a 70% chance of developing the disease again.
When you're given those sorts of odds, it's all about survival.
So 10 days ago, the 48-year-old had a radical hysterectomy. And once her body has recovered, she'll undergo a double mastectomy.
I want to be here for the long term. And I want to be here for my daughter and my husband.
Now her 18-year-old daughter, Kate, faces an anxious wait. Once in her early 20s, she'll be tested to see if she too has the gene.
I try and think of what's happening now, and then when I get to that age, then I'll think about it more. But at the moment, it's more of making sure that mum's okay.
The mother and daughter are now throwing their support behind the Cancer Council's annual Girls' Night In fundraiser and are urging others to do the same.
We just thought it was a wonderful way of getting women together to celebrate each other as friends, but also raise much needed funds for the Cancer Council.
Women like Jane are a fantastic example to women who've been through a similar kind of experience.
Since the Girls' Night In fundraiser began 5 years ago, more than $16 million has been raised to help fight women's cancers. It's hoped this year's events will generate another $6 million. To register as a host or to donate, visit the website or ring the hotline. Gemma Chapman, 10 News.